Jake Palmer with RE/MAX here. I'm at 15 Falls View, just off of Douglas Avenue. Nicely updated Craftsman home built by Murray and Gregory with really nice updates. So new wiring, new windows, new siding, and really fantastic floor plan, especially if you like older homes but want more of an open floor plan that flows. This one works really nicely. So coming into the side entrance, got this really nice little porch. And even the porch has new windows, which is often overlooked. Many times the porches and the backs of the homes have older windows, but this one's been completely done. Front hallway, you see nice hardwood floors. And the staircase is over on the side, which is really nice. A lot of older homes, especially the ones earlier than this, have a center staircase plan that really cuts up the space. This home has some beautiful trim, nice stained glass. Murray and Gregory was, of course, just walking distance from here, and so this was kind of a show home for Murray and Gregory. Over on the right, nice open living room. You'll notice lots of windows, lots of natural light coming in, hardwood floors. That's a Pacific Energy wood stove, fireplace insert, I should say. Very efficient. And one of the things that I'll just point out, you do end up with this nice open floor plan. So living room with the dining room, kitchen's right over here, and it all flows really nicely as opposed to a lot of homes where, especially older homes, where it's very, very chopped up. Really nice large dining room as well. Got really nice light coming in again in this room. Plenty of space for a big dining room table if you wanted. That's the door down to the basement. I'll shoot a second video tour of the basement in a little while, but right now everything's being stored down there, so it's a little bit jammed. Very nicely updated kitchen. You got a nice island right here. You could have a couple of stools if you wanted. And again, nice vinyl window looking over to the side. One of the nice things about this home is it's got really nice privacy, especially once you're inside. Nice subway tile backsplash. And more cabinets over on the side here, around the fridge. At the very back, you've got powder room and laundry. Again, everything's very fresh and nicely updated. There's no spots in this house where you go in and say, oh, too bad they never got to this area. It's all nicely done. Back porch here. And I'll take you quickly to the outside so you can get a sense of that. This is a nice surprise on this home. It's got a really nice private back area here. So a little deck with barbecue area, and then a really nice private sitting area back here. See how nicely treed that is? Nice trellis. And a two-car garage that certainly shows its age, currently used more for storage, but you know, with a little bit of work, you could have quite a nice little garage back there again. I'll give you another view of this area from the driveway. So you get your driveway coming in, come up over here, the garage, but really nice private space. And we'll head upstairs. It's kind of a unique floor plan in that it's got kind of an L-shaped hallway. You end up with a lot of light up here again, partly because it's got these really nice windows, and so you've got bevel glass and stained glass window here with a vinyl insert on the other side, which I think is really smart. So you never have to worry about the weather kind of degrading the window, but you get to keep the original stuff. This front room is really nice. So it faces the front of the home and you get beautiful light. Probably was a sun porch or an outdoor porch at some point, but certainly a really great bright room. Closet over on the side, over there. kind of a hallway closet with built-in shelves and a dresser over on the right here. Second bedroom here. And this bedroom at the back has kind of a little office area or storage nook. You can see a great spot for a desk or working away. If you wanted an office that was a little bit more private, you know, a nice spot for that. A third bedroom here. This one again is a really large bedroom with lots of windows. Very nice modern colors throughout. And this one, in case you didn't notice, has a closet right over there. Fourth bedroom up here, they currently use as an exercise room. Much smaller, more of a nursery, or you could use it for storage like they do now, or exercise. And then full bathroom upstairs, really nicely updated, nice wainscoting, full tub. And all the fixtures and cabinets and everything really suit the age of the home. I find they did a really good job at keeping the style consistent through the whole house. So that concludes the video tour for 15 Falls View off of Douglas Avenue. If you have any questions about this home, please don't hesitate to call. I can be reached at 650-0092, or you can email me at jake@jakepalmer.ca. Thanks very much.